I'm Joey's brother, just so you know. I cover for him. He got married yesterday, so I'm giving him a week off. So if you want to come in from outside and stand with us and worship our worthy King this morning, we're glad to sing to him together with you.
Sing to the ancient of days.
Father. Lord, we thank you that the Holy Spirit spoke to the prophet Daniel, and he showed him the Ancient of Days seated on the throne, judging the kingdoms of the earth. And now, Lord, we sing Holy, 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 the revelation that you gave to John of heaven, the Father seated on the throne, ruling over all things, the glorious one, the one whom words cannot describe. We bless you, Father, here from the earth, together with the angels, Lord, we bless you. We bless your holy name, Father.
Bless your name, Father.
Come, Holy Spirit, lead us into worship.
Worthy to be back. Of right standing with you. Father, we thank you. We praise you. In Jesus' name, amen.
If you'll join us, stand and sing to the Lord together. We got two more songs.
Oh Lord, Almighty. Thank you.
Yes, Lord, we confess this truth. Lord, it is better. One day in your house is better than 1,000 elsewhere.
Yeah.
There's nowhere else we'd rather be. Father, I pray that you would impart into us a hunger and a thirst that disturbs our life, that upsets the rhythm of our life, that our all-consuming hunger would be for God,
yes.
And we would not relent
yes.
until you have your way
yes.
in our lives, in our families, in our
yes.
city.
Yes.
God, we're thirsty. We're hungry
yes.
and thirsty
yes.
for you. Cries out to thee, as he cries out.